Hey guys, this is After Stop's first episode with my gorgeous voice, and today we're going to talk about top 10 oldest photos of all time in different categories. On 10th place we have the oldest digital photograph. The picture was taken in 1957 by Russell Kirsch. On photo you can see his son. Kirsch was a scientist and interested in the possibility that computers could see like we do. What he ended up creating was the first digital photo. It would be 12 years before the first digital camera would be built. On 9th place we have the oldest color photo. This photo was taken in 1861 by James Clerk Maxwell and Thomas Sutton. This photo was created to James Clerk Maxwell, a Scottish scientist, but the shutter button on the camera was pressed by Thomas Sutton. He was the inventor of the SLR camera, or single lens reflex camera. This photo, which is of a bow created from a ribbon of tartan, was actually three different photographs, taken through yellow, blue and red filters. Maxwell then combined the images into one photo. On the 8th place we have the oldest aerial photograph by James Wallace Black in 1860. By that time it was almost impossible to make aerial photos, however Black found a way to do it. The photo is taken from hot air balloon over Boston, as you can see. This photo is a gorgeous example of an early photograph, and it was taken from an altitude of about 2,000 feet above the city. The official name of this photo is Boston as the Eagle and the Wild Goose Seed. On 7th place we have the oldest news photograph, taken in 1847. We don't know who took this photo and we don't know who this man is. What we do know, however, is that this is the oldest news photograph known. It is, as you can see, of a man getting arrested, and it was taken in France. 6th place goes to oldest presidential portrait, which was taken in 1843. Unfortunately, we don't know the author of this portrait, but we know who is on picture. John Quincy Adams was first president who was photographed in USA history. What's so interesting about this photograph is that it was taken after Adams had already left the office. John Taylor was the sitting president when the photo of Adams was done, and Taylor was only painted, not photographed. The first president to get photographed while in office was James K. Polk, who was elected after Taylor. On the 5th place, we have the oldest Hawks photograph, which was taken in 1840 by Hippolyte Bayard. To understand why this photo was created, you have to understand the rules of rivalries. Back in the mid-80s, when photography was really taking off, there were two men fighting for the title of father of photography. These men were Hippolyte Bayard and Louis Daguerre. Bayard and Daguerre both were working on creating a new photograph development process. They were fierce rivals. And though it's said that Bayard actually created his process first, he failed to report it to the French Academy of Science. Daguerre, however, did not fail to do this, so he got the title. In response, Bayard wanted to show that he had committed suicide due to the sadness and anger of losing out to Daguerre. The picture, however, was a total fake. On 4th place, we have the oldest selfie. Nowadays, everybody takes a selfie, but did you know that the first selfie was taken in 1839 by Robert Cornelius, who was an amateur photographer and lamp maker? Since cameras were quite large in the 80s, you are probably wondering how Robert set up his selfie. Here's the answer. He placed the camera in the back of his family's Philadelphia shop and then opened the lens cap. He then ran in front of the lens and sat there for a full minute before running back out of the frame. The result? The world's oldest selfie photograph. Third place is taken by the oldest photo taken in the United States. It was taken in 1939 by Joseph Sexton, who was an inventor and amateur photographer. He was from Philadelphia and made a great impact in the world of photography. In fact, there is still a gallery that honors his work as well as the work of others. In Canton, Ohio, as you may already guess on the picture, you can see Philadelphia back in 1939. On the 2nd place we have the oldest photo of a human, which was taken in 1838, and the author of this photo is Louis Daguerre. At first place, this photo looks like a Paris city street, but it's actually the oldest photo of a human. If you look at the lower left hand corner, you can see a man. He was standing still and getting his shoes shined. And that's the only reason the camera could capture him. At the first time, it took about 10 minutes of constant exposure to capture something on film. Previous to to this photo, since one had to remain still while the photo was taken, a camera had not yet captured the person. At this point, only other subjects were shot by cameras. This photo was also an accident. And the first place goes to the oldest existing photograph. The photo is taken in 1826 by Joseph Nishiford Nibs. He captured the sun using a type of photography known as heliography. In the case of this photo, Nibs allowed it to remain exposed for an astounding 8 hours. Though it doesn't look like much and it's difficult to see, the first photograph ever is displayed at the Harry Ransom Center at the University of Texas at Austin. These were the oldest photo types in the history. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe. Also, tell us which top 10 would you like to see in the future.